Odysseus has returned to Ithaca. After 20 long years, he returns to find his home overrun by those who wish to usurp him. But now he is reunited with his son, and the two begin to plot their revenge on the thrice accursed suitors.
Come, Telemachus, walk this way.
I don't have a stick, man.
Just walk, damn it!
Odysseus, disguised as a beggar, meets with Penelope, who has Odysseus's boyhood nurse draw him a bath. The nurse, however, recognizes a scar on Odysseus's right thigh, just above his knee, which he received hunting a boar as a young man. Penelope has been grief-struck in these past years. With her husband gone, she is now faced with the prospect of living to please a lesser man. She would rather die than see this happen, and she asks the gods to strike her down. However, the gods are active throughout this time, and Penelope is inspired to act. Odysseus witnesses firsthand the disgrace the suitors add to Ithacan soil. Penelope discusses this issue with him. She decides to devise a contest in which the winner will get her hand in marriage. This contest requires that anyone seeking Penelope's hand shoot an arrow through 12 axes using the bow of Odysseus himself. But the test will prove difficult. None will even manage to string the bow of mighty Odysseus until at last, encouraged forward by Penelope and Telemachus, the mighty Odysseus, disguised as a stranger, strings his own bow.
Who are you?
Odysseus, King of Ithaca.
Nobody threatens a suitor.
This is blasphemy! This is madness!
Madness.
This is Ithaca!
Grab a stick of juicy fruit, the taste is gonna move ya. Take a sniff, pull it out. the taste is gonna move you when you pop it in your mouth. Juicy fruit is gonna move ya.
Sweet.
Hi, Odysseus. Thanks for coming by. I'm sure everyone at home is wondering what's the first thing you plan on doing after having been away for 20 long years.
Well, I think me and the missus will sit down and have a nice